Ethiopia soccer officials have put on hold all domestic games after a referee was attacked by players in a game between military team defense and Welwalo Adigrat University, BBC reports. The teams were drawn at 1-1 when the referee allowed a goal that was disputed by the university team. The attack is apparently the latest in a series, and the soccer governing body will meet with all teams in the league to address the issue.